in Edinburgh's new town, and this is Royal Circus. And you've got your own private gardens here. Yeah, if you've got a house in Royal Circus, then you've made it. This is just off Royal Circus. This is Circus Gardens. And round to India Street. And there's another house for sale. Moray Place now, and just look at some of these buildings. Forest Street now. I'm going to walk up here, up to Charlotte Square, because I want to try and find Mr. Salmond's house. Alex Salmond, our First Minister, who is the Prime Minister, in other words, of Scotland. Let's see if we can find out where he lives. Well, we've found it. Mr. Salmond's house. Bute House, Charlotte Square, Edinburgh. And he's got some private gardens to sit out in, right across the road from him. And there's the First Minister's house, over there. On the west side of the square, this is West Register House. And looping right up to the west end. Sometimes it's great to go off the beaten track and explore some of the back lanes and little hidden spots, which I love doing. All the little mews houses behind the big houses. And this is where they used to keep the horses and the carts. Cars now. Melville Street now. We'll take a walk right along to the cathedral. There are quite a few consulates around this part of the town. We're outside the Japanese one. And here's the Russian one. And St. Mary's Cathedral. And once again, I like to have a look behind all these big houses and see what the back's like. Well, I hope you've enjoyed our little look at Edinburgh's new town. That's about it. I'm going to head home now for lunch. And we'll catch you again. Why not subscribe to the channel? And you'll catch all the new videos that come on. Thanks for watching. Bye now.